West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." But wait, I hear the prissy, who's lying all that? Is this the type of place that they should send this cool cat? I don't think so, I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air.